Ethan.
I'm at Run 1 in Exton.
All right. You walk in. There's a piece here. That looks like the tuna. There's basketball throw. Jackpot's a little lower than we're used to, I think. Oh, it's too, no jackpot on your ski ball. Ice ball gives you 5 balls? Wow. So you have to get all of them. Wow. That's weird. I don't think I've ever seen 5. Oh, that's an interesting number. That's an interesting number. Okay, this side looks like it has all the entertainment or fun games, Ethan. Like Time Crisis, or probably Mario Kart somewhere, Asphalt 9, Star Wars Battlebot, another Time Crisis, MotoGP, let's go Island. It's Transformers. Yeah, a lot of the for fun games. Here's the bowling.
16 lanes it looks like.
The bowling. Cool.
Yeah.
Yep, so all the for fun games, Ethan. Here are all the crane games and UFO catchers. Japanese style cabinets over here. Injustice. A few more games over here, like Strike It Rich, Tower Tickets, Ticket Circuits, Zombie Snatcher, Billiards Tables, Karaoke Rooms. People swing around. Ethan ran off. You swing around to the redemption area. Here's the food and drink. Now we pick bowling. So redemption games and redemption. Space Invaders, Bust the Move, Nerf. And an OLED switch. The usual stuff you see from one location to the next. Western scooter, that's cool. Socks. All the little small items here in the center.
How much are they?
Here's the princess plush there. Rhythm game area over here. Ocean Pearl Saturday. So here are all the ticket earning games like Bobby and Flossie, Hughes, Subway Surfers. It's a Wheel of Fortune game, Deal or No Deal. It's really dark. down the clown, no joke top, and the clown looks like it's only 100 jackpot, or might be a mistake, but that's what's on the marquee. Baseball card. Crazy tower. And 1,000 if you stack 50 floors. That's about it. Ethan ran off. So, that's about it.